so important to me that everybody comes Thursday night, because what I did here is I single-handedly played a girls' team, boys' team, and faculty team, and we had a blast.
Nice serve by Guster. Ball's up. It's in. Oh, a diving save.
It's just an anti-bullying campaign, and that it's one person can stand up against many is the whole concept behind his program. And I was contacted by Mr. Dotson, the principal of Foster Middle School and or elementary school, and he asked me if we'd put a team together of law enforcement. So I rallied the troops, and we embarrassed ourselves royally.
But I would love to be back there with this same message to the middle school and high school. Number one, don't quit. Number two, look ahead. Number three, don't believe commercials. Number four, stand alone and be an encourager to people and not a bully.
We invited Bob to come to school and have this assembly because Bob saves lives through his message. He promotes positive thinking and has a great attitude towards standing up for oneself to do what's right. Bob's message was very clear today. We're really excited that he was able to come. We're happy for what the future holds.